Good morning, friends. Here is the daily update on equity markets. Indian equity markets ended lower on Wednesday, tracking the negative closing in most of the Asian markets, as investors feared that US Federal Reserve may scale back its stimulus after the US recovery showed the sign of growth recovery. Indian markets recouped its early losses before closing lower due to selling in IT, auto and FMCG stocks. However, the realty sector gained the most, followed by the metal and power stocks. Technically, Nifty is trading in downward sloping channel on daily charts, which is bearish in nature. On Wednesday, Nifty found support around 5490 levels, which was its earlier support zone, and also got success to close above 5500. Therefore, we are expecting some short covering can be witnessed in coming days, which would be considered as selling opportunity for near term. For today's trade, Nifty is likely to seek support around 5490 or 5470 levels, and on the upper side may face hurdle around 5560 or 5600 levels. Here are the few technical stocks for intraday trade. Buy Chambal Fertilizer for the upside target of 39 or 40 levels with stop loss of 3550. Buy Jindal Steel for the upside target of 212 to 215 levels with stop loss of 198. Buy Tata Steel for the upside target of 218 to 222 levels with stop loss of 202. That's it for today. Thank you.